So I went to the museum. The person in charge was Caroline Carter, and she was just so welcoming and just embraced me with open arms, so enthusiastic about the museum, and more important to me, the mission of the museum, which really impressed me, and that is it was not an indictment against white society for all the wrongs that were perpetrated against African Americans and the slavery and so forth, but the theme was to try to promote understanding. I joined on the spot. And then I had to take him. So he went with me to visit the museum, and?
Well, it was pretty much the same thing. Of course, I had rave reviews from her. I really wasn't prepared for the depth of it. It was something that you don't capture quickly, but it's sort of like an epiphany. You know you've got something, but you're not sure where it's going. What the Black Holocaust Museum is provided a safe place, and I told the people there, is that you're in a safe place to talk about this. And so that we're going to talk about ideas that you won't hear elsewhere, and we'll tell you some things that you may shake your head about, but I want you to keep an open mind and just listen to this and make up your own mind. There's many stories as there are people, but it's important that we have a dialogue, important to do something. And somebody's got to provide the framework for that. And that was the gift. That is the gift.